I made these tie down brackets for this trailer because the ones that are on the trailer are not adequate enough. It's just a small piece of rebar that's bent, and as you can see, this one is broken because when they tie down equipment on this trailer and use these chains, and the equipment is so heavy that the small pieces of rebar just can't take it. So I'm going to weld these on the side of the trailer. Then they'll be able to take any load that can be loaded on this trailer.